You're watching LocalCurl.com.
I'm Liam Brown. Just want to introduce you to my way around Adobe Audition. Adobe Audition CS6, which is a software I work with in mastering and editing all my vocals, my beats, and putting my tracks together. And this is just a way that I picked up along the way while working with this software. There are other ways of going about it, but this is my way, which I just want to share with you. And I'm an engineer, also an artist, trying to make it. And I just want to share my point of view with you. Maybe it will help somebody along the way. And the other ways about it, but this is my way. My way that I do it. Okay, thank you. And this is the vocals I'm working with. This is the vocal of one of my songs that I recorded. And I'm just working on it. I just want to share it with you. This is the raw vocals with breathing, a little background noise, and you can see the coarseness on the vocals. There's nothing on it. It's just dry.
Everybody talking about 6:30, baby.
So
it's not about the position, but I hear you whine and a bubble for me, my baby. Girls, them a turk, them a ass, and I do the red nose. When it's party time, them a go so hard. I hope when I owe you, little lady.
Okay, that's the vocals. It's dry, coarse. There's nothing on it. First step I'm going to go by is just showing you a simple way of silencing, like, the coarseness and background noise and silencing excess breathing that you wouldn't want in your song. There's some breathing that you leave just to give the song a little bit of weight on it, but there's some you want to get rid of. There are two ways that you could go about doing it. First, I'm going to show you a simple way. You could just select your area, a area that you think there is noise. You could just listen to this noise now. Okay, that's a little background noise. You could just select it and you adjust on your amplifying meter and you take that noise down. I will go all the way down. See, now there's no noise. You would have to go through the song, select each area and decrease it all the way down. There's a other way, which you could go to noise reduction and you capture the noise, which is a noise print. Then you go back to your effects rack and you do the noise reduction. And that area, where is the right area, you can see all the noise. That's a noise you want to get rid of. And you would then select all the song and you would apply. It will take a couple of seconds to load. And that way you go through. Not everybody want to get rid of the breathing. And also, doing it this way, it can take away something from your song. And when you add effects, it could give it a different sound, which you don't like or which you don't want. So, not all the time we take out the use of noise reduction. To me, silencing by using the amplifying meter is more... it takes a little bit more time, but it's better to use. It won't take nothing away, but you'll have to be careful, because you'll have to squeeze in tight, real tight on it, So you could get the areas, like these inside areas, you select them and then you will turn them all the way down, which you turn them off. So you don't want to select any part on your wave that you select your voice or a part of your song. So you turn them down all the way, right? And if you listen carefully, there is no breathing right there.
Wine, baby, baby, wine. Wine, wine.
And you'll take out all this breathing, because that's a part of the breathing that you don't want. You listen to it carefully, then you take it off. You turn it down. Then you could listen.
Wine, wine, baby, baby, wine. Wine, wine, wine.
Wine, as I said, there's some breathing that you would want to keep in the song. Some parts you don't want to take out. You want to leave it to give the song a little bit more on it. So after silencing, you could go by throwing the edits on it.
About the position, but I will hear you whine and a bubble for me, my baby. Girl, them a twerk, them a ass, and I do the red nose. When it's party time, them a go so hard. I hope when I owe you, little lady, you can whine so fine like you want to break my spine. My